Hi guys, hi. Thanks for sticking around for us. We are Chumps. All the way from Westminster, Maryland. Woohoo! I know, things will get tougher when you can't get the top from the bottom of the barrel. Wide open, the road to your future now. So the fucking mirror!
We'll be right back. Diverse lyrics there, and not at all repeating at all. Anywho, this next one, I'm sure many of you remember, is the title track of our first EP. I know Bill does. Alright. Well, we tune. How's everybody doing? Is it tomorrow yet? No, not tomorrow quite yet. Tonight. Thanks for sticking around to see us, and make sure we give our bartenders a nice big old tip, because they're always awesome here. Alright, that aforementioned song.
I'm not afraid to
2013 when my cousin and I wrote it together about Burger King, and then I was like, hey, this actually, I kind of like it. So then I kept it, and now it's this one. It's called My Way, but it used to be called Have It Your Way. And yeah, that was, now we're here. And now I remember how to play it.
Yeah.
I sing this one too, and it's funny because we're called Trumps. Haha.
The longest song that you've probably heard from any band tonight. It's called Wall Mouse. It's the title track of our EP that came out like 2 weeks ago called Wall Mouse. If you like it, it's on Spotify and basically everywhere except for Bandcamp because we got locked out and we can't get back in. And we have CDs. They're $5. So if you like us and you want to hear the same four songs that we're about to play in order.
We have Wall Mouse the movie, Wall Mouse the lunchbox.
Yeah, it's just going to be...
Wall Mouse the flamethrower.
We'll have actual mice that we can put in your wall.
Anywho, this is the auditory tour de force that is Wall Mouse.
Yeah, it's a prog song. It goes like this.
Yeah, the Recapra. Times. That's more than I can stomach.
I didn't mean it like that.
Oh, shut up. Anywho.
Take the compliment, Danny.
This is a sing-along that used to be relevant, like, 3 years ago when we wrote it, when, like, the government, the FCC was like, net neutrality, and I was like, wah, don't take the internet away, and then that, like, became irrelevant, but we're still playing the song.
But, and,
you know, whatever.
We won.
But we won.
That dude is no longer the guy.
That dude is no longer the guy. Baron Zeiker 2021. Anywho.
Thank you.
actual new one. This one's called Breakdown. And we're gonna play it in 1 second.
Woo!
I'm back.
Brandon sings this one.
Yeah, boys, let's get it. On a G. Masturbate with us?
There's a group masturbate, get ready. Hell yeah, brother.
Alright. This song's about Ronald Reagan skateboarding. And moving some stuff around. Let's get it. Let's hear it for stage movement. Yeah! All right, this song is called Reagan Can't Skate, and it goes like this. One slow can fix his saxophone.
Now it goes like this. With a couple of mates, and I'm checking my phone, and it's getting late. I gotta find my friends and can't procrastinate so that I can go home and masturbate. CP, the last four songs, without all the awkward stage movement and pauses. Whew. So now, those were four new songs. Now we're going to finish the set with some old songs and some covers. Thank you to JB's for having us tonight. Thanks to MC for booking us for the show. It's an awesome show. All the bands were awesome. It's good to be out here doing shows again. I mean, who would have thought like a year ago that we wouldn't be playing shows? But I mean, a little bit before a year ago. I mean, you know. Anywho,
I
I also love being hot and sweaty with you, Bill. Thank you, sir. Anywho, this one is a Descendants cover.
We'll be right back.
Have a good night!